Hello everybody, on this video I want to show you how to manually plot your position if you are in the middle of the ocean, middle of the sea, you don't have any nearest land to your vessel, you cannot use the radar, you cannot use the visual bearing. So what's the option you have if you are in the middle of the sea? You have only three options for fixing your position: GPS, celestial observation and depth reconning. So on this video I will show you how to use the depth reconning function. This function you can find on all ECDISes. So this is JRC ECDIS. This is our main symbol of our vessel, which is using GPS coordinates now. So on the top, go to main, sensor. So our primary position is the GPS number one, and secondary position you need to choose depth recording DR and press display. Okay, so now you can observe this new symbol orange. This is our depth recording position, symbol of our new symbol of our vessel. So for the calculation, it's using that recording is using speed throw water and gyro heading course. It means that after some time this symbol will have some difference between our real GPS position and that recording. It will shift it to some another direction. So you can make this plot in this position once it watch it's enough. So you need to wait for 1-2 hour when this new depth reconning symbol of our vessel will shift it somewhere else here. You can plot the depth reconning position. So we will wait for 1 or 2 hour, and after I will show you how to fix the position using the depth reconning. So now is 1 hour pass, and as you can see, our depth recording position is a little bit out of our main GPS position. This is due to we have a difference between speed through water and speed over ground, and also difference between course over ground and gyro heading course. So, and now I will show you how to plot the depth recording position manually. So you have this symbol, this is calculated position of your vessel. It's calculated using speed through water and gyro heading. So how to plot the position? Go to the main, press the main, LOP, create LOP. So choose the bearing and turn the bearing to your depth reconning position to this new orange symbol. Set and range. Also range. It's like you are making to the land. And range. The same like you are making the manual fixed position using the sum length. Set LOP. After press the button, select cross point. You will see this GPS, this new coordinates of this point, reference point, and plot type. You can choose depth recording. Okay. So now your symbol of your vessel is shifted. You need to go on ship track, adjust, clear offset, and go to the main, LOP, delete all LOP. So And also we can reset our dead recording. In secondary position, choose the dead recording reset and press OK. So this symbol, dead recording, will jump back to our main GPS position, and you will have manual fixed position. You see that recording. So once at watch, you can make like this. If you're in the middle of the ocean, middle of the sea, you don't have any nearest land, so you can use the dead recording. If this video was useful for you, you can subscribe on my channel. Thank you very much. Goodbye.